here. So in order to make sure this cut is good, you measure to the center of your log from the frame. Inches. So this is 2 inches lower over here than that is. So I'm going to take off an inch and then we're going to have to flip it. So an inch will take an inch off there, but it won't off of this side. So we're just going to kind of go there, I think, on top of that one.
Thank you.
Okay, so this gives us a little bit over a 12 inch by 12 and a half inch board. And what'll happen is the blade is a 16 inch width. So you lose a 16 inch every time. So if I made this a perfect 12 by 12, I actually would not get as many. So you have to make it a little bit over. So what we'll do is 1.5, 1.5, 1.5, 1.5, all the way down. I'll flip it and then we'll come down 6 inches and cut that in 6 inches, and that will give us 2x6s with this. So this tree has given us a lot of usable, very usable lumber out of it, even though it had all those limbs and stuff in it. So, let's get to that. So, Kira, I'm doing 1.5.
Thank you. Watch your head. Thank you.
that's Kira's floor. I think we needed 16.